All right, me mobi bia akwaba. Eneno me pese me no eye some few tutorials bi. Na me ni se wani beje sa tutorials a me no beye no ho. Emprem pi no ma study ade bi a eya pa ye for ya ye ni jige mu ne pese ye bo game no. Oya Ghana computers more na ye Intel computers. Ena yen so so a ye filis ye pese ye bo game no. Ye do so pa ye se u study a na youth no ye ni di game hu PC games especially FIFA ne PS. Di akika ka ho. But e kama ye se se sia no ukoto Intel machine a eno na ye the major machines a abu o Ghana na. Utimi famo game no mawani nje because bo Intel machine i3 i5 i7 VGA kakraka 4 gig 2 gig if you increase o memory na o computer ni mu na sometimes VGA no so increase but now utimi famo game u bia o game na na ka cho se u VGA no emiti the minimum requirement for that particular game na o pese o bono eti ene no me no beya de bi mi pese ye sua de ni ye hukwan ye befa so a ye betimi ama ye computer no abo game a ye pese ye bo e wo ye computer no so se eye PSO se ye FIFA o se ye den yon de se we a sa visual rom na e sua ni ntu game ni ntimi mo no wo betimi increase no ama abo na ye no ho e na ne me no ye beden e be sua bibi afa ba ansa na ye bekoso no ye nhwe ye VGA ye VGA kwan be na efo so ye be hu ye VGA no ye hwe VGA no na ye hu mostly se ubie eye PS ana se FIFA game na o cheki o VGA properties na bo hu se sometimes asoso so red na che se o VGA no entimi mbo sa game kro na o de pesa o du computer ne bo no etine me ba be chere kwan ba fa so a ubetimi a configure o computer no ama wa increase o visual memory no a ebebo ama o VGA na timi abo game a esese ebo nti wei eye for ya ye ni game ho a ye pese ye bo game no nti wa ni ji game no apese u bo game dia ene ye sabre jimre na hwe me na ye sua bibi so me fa ne se wei ye PS 2018 na ye PS 2018 na member specifications wa hu se me Intel you know graphics no or say Anisflow A na so red na che say 8 mi mbo game no even though me shared memory ni 4 gig and me visual rom ni 112 megabyte and I see me see CPU no so e bad so with this no e be din say me timi abo game ni me bo game no kra ne bo no enye de now ye ba be ye ama ha say na aye okay no any VGA na aso red ni nyina no ya increase ya visual rom no ama ya timi abo game no no withstanding this red ne bad na ya game no e chere ye no enti no se o pese o sesa o VGA no e Intel VGA Intel for one some na ye ken Intel VGA no o pese o increase o visual rom no a eno e na ye be sua ho ade sesia yi na ama ye check ye VGA no enti me call me settings e o me computer no so now settings hono and ebe timi achake me use Windows 10 enti ma mo use Windows 7 ne other Windows no e bia na aye slightly different ba bia me ko yi me niam no but e the same thing wo dia ko check for properties o VGA properties enti ze pese ya check ya VGA properties ne hu the type of VGA ye use e we computer no so so VGA na ye use ni ni won say wo hwe ha ba bia me ma so ne da na me dedicated memory no e ye 128 megabyte dedicated memory ye 128 megabyte eno ene ye me dedicated memory 128 megabyte but of course me VGA no esese etimi ebro sa at least se mebo game na mani ajepa dia mi hia baye 5 12 and I say 256 megabyte e o mi VGA enti se no ye hwe ha ye hu se 128 mum ne wo ha e na shared memory as total memory no e ye 4168 enti imagine a memory of 4 gig na mebo game na game ni hia only 5 12 and I say 256 megabyte na ya ye dedicated no 128 system memory no 0 shared memory no 4 gig bo enti no se game ni bia enti mi hu mi video no ehun na kra ehun no less than the requirement enti be ka chere say game hu ntimi mo because memory no emiti mi wa so wo memory ni kakra enti net tutorial ya be ye no ye be ye how ye be si a fake ye video no ye be fake ye video no na sa 128 na ye hu wa ha no e increase akọ 5 12 and I said 256 megabyte and I said 1 gig but the thing is requirements kakra ebi wo ho requirement kakra bi wo ho it is say the be say be fake video na emum no requirement na wo ho no nyina ne say say pese ye increase ye video na say fake ye video na video bia na say video no size no ene chere video dodo a wo betimi an increase ade aka ho enti ena me dia gu me screen ni so no say wo hwe ha ukita 2 gig memory ubetimi anya 256 megabyte ukita 4 gig ubetimi anya 512 ukita 8 gig so ubetimi anya 1 gig memory increment ewo video no eso eti se kwa me na ebefo so ebe check ye video na se ubetimi increase ye video se se ma ye nto aso se ye diki a check ye video ni ye hu se ye video ni ye 128 megabyte ne de de ebe ni se ye bekọ akwakobie register editor register editor and I said re-edit ewo computer bia so system no wo sade no nti uba wo computer no so a start menu wo no wo ko wa wo behu run run ni mu no inside the run no ye bobo command we ahyem nti o run ni ni me run ni mi su windows 10 ma me san kan mu bi mi su windows 10 nti ha se no bobo r e g e d I t that's it ubo we ya na obo okay ubo okay a ebebie ebebisa wo for administrative right wo allow administrative right na ebebie sadie we amaw sadie we amaw sadie we mu na waba na we na ye register edit no register edit no we na ye register edit no nti de ma me paste steps ne kra wo ha na ye hu de ye ba abeye ma me paste steps no e wo we ni mu na so hu steps na me follow no so say enete now yaba ha no de yaba be ne se yaba be search for sa h key local machine sa h key local machine we na under that one no ya search for software ya search for software into software suni so under software no ya be search for intel suni ye etie hu intel na sa intel folder na ya hu no intel we no ya be right click ye intel no so na ya ko new na ya bo key enti sa key na e bo bo ha no enti hwe ha you choose new key then you give it a name name no e ye gen mm name na e bo bo no e ye gen mm enti me write key mi intel ne so a na ma ba key enti key no me pepa de wo mu no na ma bo capital gen capital m mienu enti mi bo wi a na ma ba ha sa side hey baby I made me mouse in a plain place you see enti ha no de obey ne say obey right click e ha na oba new ho no so no oba be fa new no be fa the word 32 bit value the word 32 bit value enti e no so me right click here new na ma ba ha the word 32 bit value no ni na ma click here no so now sa new value no e ha no me pepa de omu ni nyina na ma paste and I said ma type dedicated segment size said the whole screen is no dedicated no start with capital segment no start with capital and a size no start with capital X and ti sa no no me rename na ma ya no dedicated segment size e boom me power show e boom and to here no no we are afei ye be modify ye data no unse ha ye zero Eti ube multiply data na mama menkyere wa de, ube right click de ye create the dedicated segment size no. Ye be right click e no so, na ye click modified. Nti o click modify na, ebe bie side we yama, wo de ba beto desma. Wo de to desma ha na, de obe ni se, wo be sesa hai no. Na hai no wa bo 512. De eti a me bo 512 no ne se, me mi video no, e ye 4 gig. Eti a wo video ni ye 2 giga. Obebo 256 megabyte. So VGA ni ye 8 giga. Obebo 1 gig. And I say 1025 megabyte. Eno no sa na tie. Se be ya obenya effective increment in your VGA. We e faking of VGA engine say, we ya mane bro so awan hwa we ma problem about machine mu. Enti de obenya say, de ya ni say no. Say dedicated segment na ya create wo ho no. The word no 32 bit megabyte na create no with dedicated segment size no. Ya be bo 512 for shim. Na ya select decimal ha. Na ya bo okay. Now, ya ye we nyina wie no, ya wie anu no. De ya be ye se ya be restart your computer no. Se o restart your computer ni bi ma, wo bo hu se, wo ba ba check video no na video ha sei no a increase. Na ha sei no a increase to 512. It is say me do me computer no so. Na in the next video no, me sign bi me computer no a me no dey tutorials here a. Bon se mi VGA na ohana aye 128 megabyte enu ti ama mi ntimi mo mi PS the 2018 ni 2019 FIFA 2018 ni 2019 no ebe increase VGA na mame eti mi Intel graphic na en support game no afa e sense visual memory na increase ni ntino metimi abo game no abia ma na abo kama a em ma mi problem bia en twitwa sisi nye slow me ba ti ati ase enti that is how you increase your VGA dedicated memory no on our computer I bit me abo amaya bo game it is say oh here dedicated memory steps na follow yen ni ye di kan check ye dedicated memory ye check ye ye no na ye enter register edit na ye wie ye no ye sign call ha h key local machines under software na under Intel na ho no ye create new key say new key no ye rename no capital G capital MM ye wie ye no na ne side has here ya empty no hi hi you create ni nyawe no this side of our register edit no you right click here e ho and you add another key with the word 32 bit value and you wey no you rename no as dedicated segment size with dedicated no being capital segment having a capital S and then the size having a capital S na ni nyina so e boom space in ntam you rename no wey no and you right click here so and you call modified and under modify no value na oha no ye bo 512 e share ho ye bo 512 e share ho nti under desma wo de ba desma bo se 512 na sha nti sa 512 wey e na bo a e ma mi video no e be increase in the future so me so much in me dum no na me san so a na timi aboa ama matimi a increase mi video na ma matimi abo game na se me bo no so this is how we increase o Intel VGA e timbo ma timbo PS any FIFA games a